Okay, good.
Hello, YouTubers. Hi, baby. What happened today? What can you tell us today?
Somebody left three chickens in the park. So we're feeding them and watch out for them.
Yep, and so far they are okay.
They're gentle chicken. They're not afraid of people.
Yeah, so what are we going to do about it?
They're very friendly.
Are we going to call the Alhambra local police?
No, I think I can keep them as a pet.
Give them a home, a warm home.
A warm home, a nice home. They poop you a lot, that's why too. That's why maybe they don't.
Yeah, that's why they don't want them in their SUV. I saw a gray SUV with a camping tent on the top of the car. And it was Latinos, so I don't know. Maybe God sent them to my sapito because when he was little in Cambodia, he had a little hen and his brother, rest in peace, had to eat, so he killed it. And when Chun came to the place they were staying at in Cambodia during the tragedy that was taking place in the 1975-1976, the hen was gone. So now maybe this is his blessing from God. God is good.
Amen. All the time.
All the time. And all the time?
God is good. God is good.
Amen.